When I was with the Dodgers, I got to learn a lot about Jackie Robinson, you know, being really close with Don Newcomb and him telling me all these great stories about him, as far as him not just being a baseball player, but as a man, you know, not only, you know, representing, you know, African-Americans, but just, you know, respecting the game and going out there and playing hard.